Okay, this is Courier 6 here. Hello YouTube. I'm back with another installment of Let's Play Rome Total War. So I'm gonna pick up where we left off, attacking Captain Urban. And like I said in the last episode, hopefully going on offensive after this. So here we go. I disagree with that quote.
Now,
wow.
Men, time to be about our business.
This place is just one big bowl.
On my order.
Look at that. There should be a lake in the middle of here when it's raining. Gosh. Okay. That guy up.
Reinforcements have arrived, but are they in time to take part in the battle?
Yeah, I think I'm just going to use the general cavalry in this battle. I'm just going to leave those other troops over there. If they ever come in the battlefield. They come. Boom and boom. Let's come over here. Fast forward a little bit here. Okay, stop that. So let's advance a little bit. It's gonna be 6-on-5 battle in my favor, I believe. So let's move these guys up, and these guys up here. Probably just light cavalry, I'm guessing. Use sheer momentum of my cavalry routing troops, possibly their general. This one. Let's go with this.
General is running away. This is no way for a leader to behave, but in battle, it's beyond belief.
See if I can't waver them to the point of breaking, and then continue to break the other troops in the line. And there they go. They're already shaking, so they should break pretty quick. Pathfinding. I think they're retreating.
General, get back in position!
Alright. Kill off those guys.
Unit,
just a royal pain in my butt right now, aren't you? They just don't listen.
The enemy army is in flight. Pursue.
In the battle.
This is a
Well, that went well. That's one of those realism versus balance things, kind of, where, in real life, that really wouldn't be the case, them all routing like that. I don't know, maybe. But that was just an effective use of that general on my part. And on to Massilia.
March! No more moves, sir.
It will finally be mine. Hopefully, maybe. Probably. Oh, snap. Forgot about this.
Engage the enemy.
Shouldn't be too bad. See what we can do here. Okay, let's see if we can do some damage. Okay, and you go right there. What the frick? This settlement's been through some crap. They go without food consistently. Why did I do that? Is that friendly Stonehenge? Okay. So this is how it's gonna be, huh? You come over here, chase the bad guys. We got ourselves a runner. Okay. Look at that.
The enemy show their truth.
And he's dead. That's game, people. You done good. Look at that.
Rome
okay. So now I truly am off the Victory! Defensive. Unless there's some other place I'm being invaded. Oh my god, that's beautiful. Look at that. I should actually be getting some income now. Those mercenaries were sucking me dry for all the good they did. Get rid of even some more of them. So let's, yeah, we're out of money. We have to wait. So let's end the turn. Speed up. My diplomats aren't allowed to walk. Oh, that's somewhat surprising. Study.
Engage the enemy.
I've learned my lesson from auto-saving for or auto-resolving. I'm not gonna make the same mistake again. Oh, I feel like there's some new quotes in here. I haven't seen these before. Okay. I feel like they're moving pretty fast.
Show their true virtue. They are not soldiers, only frightened rabbits running
from
our men.
If I'd done auto-resolved, my factionary would have died. That would not have gone well.
Rome demands victory from her generals.
Yes, she does.
And this day is clearly our victory.
Good job, men. Nay. Okay, that dealt with.
Victory! Orders, move out!
It does raise my income a little bit. So let's see, sent mission, games will be thrown, plaguing Macedonia, hand pump, riding, profits, back in bank. Nice.
General! Engage the enemy! Besieging
good
settlement,
gentlemen.
Sir! Settlement under siege, sir!
Lugatorix.
General.
The bane of my existence. Did I set these guys to retrain over here? I think that's what allows me to, yeah. So I'll build that too. Oh wow. Vindex? I killed him and then he was reborn again. I ignore your culture and impose mine upon you. And then there's this guy. This guy. Another turn. Macedon, what's up? Okay. I accept your challenge. You're just gonna make it easier for me. Thank you. I appreciate it. You're being a real bro. So I gotta watch out for this Lugatorix, because he has a silver chevron from completely murdering my friends. Wow.
But I do not
this
care.
Is a bridge battle, I guess. So let's stack up. Stack up. Three here. Then assign three to help me over with Lugatorix. Group, group, group. Here we go.
The enemy have brought up more men.
That should hold them. Incoming. This is the important one to get. Yeah, I don't want to meet him over there. That just result in me fighting uphill. I'll meet him right here by the road. No! What are you doing? Apparently there was some sort of line of sight where I can't even see them. It's weird. How's this going over here, guys? Nice little battle. Mosh pit. Are they all shady? It's weird. Don't fall back, you stupid. See if I can't flank them. First of all, I want to kill these guys. I'm really doing a good job. These guys are gonna be with these guys.
Gods be praised! The enemy general is dead! His men know their doom approaches! The gods be praised! The enemy's hearts are full of fear and now they flee!
Double time! Single line!
Okay.
Units,
Silly goose. Oh, where do you think you're going? God, their cab just trucks. Oh, hopefully this will put that in them. Baby Torx is falling. Is he fighting the back? Yeah, he is.
The enemy general is slain. The enemy show their true virtue. They are not soldiers, only frightened rabbits running from our men.
You guys are so blessed. Pathfinding.
Yeah.
How does that horse about smell? Buckstone.
All Rome will be.
The horse farted too hard and he fell over. Okay, and I get Massilia now for little to no effort. Didn't mean that really have to lay siege to him. Good stuff.
Victory! Victory!
More
Rome
slaves.
Conquered.
Oh, and I just... Oh, that looks like it crashed me, so... that'll be the end of the episode. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you're enjoying the videos.